The thought of helping a patient just gets me out of bed at 4:30, 5 a.m. every day, gets me into the office as quick as I can be, gets me inspired. My name is Leigh Ellis. I'm at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, where I'm a member of faculty. My research is designed to help patients. The composition of my lab is really about identifying aggressive prostate cancer. What we're most specifically interested in is what makes the primary prostate cancer spread, becomes metastatic, and that's really what kills patients. If we can identify that primary cancer that has metastatic potential, we can come in and intercept that cancer before it even worries the patient. The patient only has to worry about growing old and dying of something else and forgetting about prostate cancer altogether. Interception actually came from a conversation I was having with Howard Sewell, and I said, look, why can't we just identify these goddamn patients that are gonna metastasize when they're first diagnosed, and then we can just stop their progression to metastasis? And he goes, Leigh, that's what we need to do. We need to intercept those cancers. This is plan B for my life. I was involved in a sport trajectory where I was looking at going professional in rugby league. From the sporting perspective, especially at a high level, you need great discipline. That carried over into my PhD studies, my postdoctoral studies, and now running my own lab. That passion is there now to really just drive the results off the bench into a clinical trial and help a patient. The concept of interception, with a sporting analogy as well, has stayed with me forever. Every day I get up, that's what I'm thinking about. That's on the whiteboard every day, is let's research, kick its ass, and help these patients.